to remain patient with these stupid shenanigans, but you've given me no other choice.